This is the most ridiculous shit I've ever had happen on this game. Me and the other guy actually killed each other to end the match. Is that unfucking believable or what?